everybody. This is Ollie the Under speaking to you from GuitarPoint Vintage Guitars in Maintal, Germany, experimenting with scales from outer space. This is a 1980 Fender the Strat. You know, one of those interesting periods where the great brands were experimenting with colors, designs, and whatever. And this is, it has this very shiny golden hardware, this different type of tremolo, which is sort of reminds me of the newer Fender tremolos, but I've never seen it before. And different types of wiring, I show you. Add some kind of a, I would say, kind of an out of phase sound. A lot of possibilities here. So it's not your average Strat, and if you're looking for something different, first of all, look-wise, and then also with sounds, it might be something for you. Let's try it out. It's not the lightest guitar. It's pretty heavy, actually. But there's some people out there who are into that sound, because heavy guitars, besides of being a little inconvenient in carrying them around, have a known stability sometimes that you don't find in lighter guitars. I experienced that myself. And sometimes you like that, you know? Well, not for your 5 hours cover gig, maybe, but for a nice recording, interesting recordings. This is a 1980 Fender the Strat, and this is Ollie Neander from GuitarPoint Vintage Guitars in Maintal, Germany. Thank you, bye-bye.